To rule Char once again, we must destroy the Terran fortress. They will fight with everything they have. We need only your command, my queen.
We reached the Terran fortress. They're dug in and ready for us. There is no room for subtlety. We will go after them wherever they are and overwhelm them.
Prepare for nuclear launch. I want the only thing left of these bugs to be glowing corpses.
General Warfield is activating his nuclear arsenal.
We have to move fast. Zagara, you set up a hive cluster while I take this wave and do as much damage as I can.
All right, send everything in. Don't even bother. There's no... use your little side blast thing. And just make them all come in.
As you can, my queen.
Send me reinforcements when you can. This is going to be bloody.
She sends them every once in a while. You don't have to kill this crap. Don't worry about it.
Lock and load!
Just continue on.
Repel the Zerg assault. Don't budge an inch.
Dropping the hammer!
Oh, look, there's some.
Get going.
More of the swarm have arrived to reinforce your attack, my queen.
I'd kind of like to get all these guys with me. So basically, I just bring them all here. There's no... It's just kind of just mindlessly W-mouse wanting into whatever the fuck you see here. Don't go to that choke point there. Kind of move your ass up a little bit. Make them kind of come after you just slightly, just so they come out of their little hiding place. Remember, you do have this wild mutation ability. It's actually not bad.
May they be useful in your attack.
Incoming Zerg, get the wounded to the evac ships.
Actually, you know what? I think we can. You know what? To be honest, I don't normally go after that bottom base here. But in this case, I think I'll try. I think it's worth a shot. So we're just going to try and get over here. Yeah, that's the problem. Everything's just going to die.
Wipe them out, men! These bugs will never take charge.
So I just gave these guys more health, and then now I'm gonna kill this Thor, because I don't like Thors. You can't kill everything on Brutal, well, you maybe can, but I find it difficult to. At least just take out most of the units to just sit there and do nothing. Also, Kerrigan. It's okay, Kerrigan will come back.
Time for the nuclear option. Kill them all!
Barely survived that blast, my queen.
Warfield will drop more nukes on us as his arsenal comes online. Our only hope is to breach his tactical operations center. Once we're inside, it's all over.
I have created something to help you destroy the Terrans. The aberration.
Sequences sloppy, yet effective.
Use them, my queen. Take control of the base, and the Terrans will learn to fear the swarm.
Did you miss me?
Alright, first things first. Drones. Hockey both. Move Kerrigan out of the base. Move her out completely. Out in the open here. And the reason for this being is because they did a really lazy map trigger on this map where basically... It's the laziest thing I've ever seen. Like, all they do is they occasionally nuke wherever Kerrigan is standing or your main army. So if you never have your army in your base and always outside...
My queen, within these facilities, the Terrans experiment upon the Zerg. This cannot be allowed.
I'll destroy them if I get the chance, Zagara.
It's honestly, it is really the laziest thing I've ever seen. And I'm sort of disappointed in this mission. It could have been really cool. But, you know, that speaks a lot about this campaign. And if you're having trouble with this mission, if you're here for the walkthrough, I can already tell you why you're having trouble, okay? It starts with an R and ends with an Otydra, okay? That's how you win basically everything in this. What the hell are these things? These are like, okay, 20 damage versus armor plus 40. Well, they're, you know, they're not too bad. They, you know, could walk over small units and shit like that. They're like colossuses, sort of, maybe. But you know what's better? You know, do you know how much these fucking things cost? 20 minerals, 200 minerals and 75 gas. Like, why? Don't bother with that. Anyways, I'm gonna finish up getting a shit ton of gas and whatever.
Men, we've located the Zerg Hive cluster. Deploy assault teams.
To you.
Oh yeah, we can go finish off this crap. Unless it went
push
down.
Ahead.
Oh yeah, they. Oh no, they, I thought
get
they would nuke it.
There's not much time.
I mean, that was pretty much why I just left it here. There's like a tank up here.
Nothing.
So just be careful.
In my way.
I remember the Zerglings come back, so don't worry too much about it. Okay, we're done here. And just pay attention, because Warfield's gonna like send his stupid crap at us occasionally. Oh, actually, wait. I need to make these. Oh, here we go. Okay, I just gave everyone more health, and unfortunately, this thing's
let's
heading straight towards
with.
Me.
There's no
why would you ignore me? Okay, good. I was about to feel kind of rejected.
Nothing stands in my
oops.
Way.
Oh no, I didn't mean to hit that thing. The creep tumor is nice.
The swarm never rests.
What the hell has so little health here? Oh, one Zergling.
Yes?
But you know, Zerglings just come right back to life, and I don't really know why they. I guess I didn't really make them follow Kerrigan
you
yet.
Have
okay, so, what I normally do is there's usually too much forces over
this
here, so as soon as I get my first batch of roaches, that doesn't quite count because that's not enough roaches. I didn't have enough overlords. Okay, well, as soon as I. Oh, that, whatever, that'll be good enough. I guess, in the meantime, we'll, get like two spines to for delay tactics, and, they occasionally come up here with like banshees and shit. This is what I mean about that stupid.
The Terrans are launching another nuclear missile. Clear the area.
Every single time it tells you what to do. Like it thinks you're an idiot. Like I can hear a giant like nuclear launch detected and I fucking know. Like trust me. I'm good. But it's the dumbing down of the campaign. The campaign was really fun in Wings of Liberty. It's really seriously disappointing
speak
here.
Quickly.
And it's just like, it's like, seriously, like, you can't have much trouble with this, because you just gotta pay attention, you know? And like, and you even get like a free kinetic blast on crap once in a while. And let's just burrow him.
Swarm hungers.
Oh, look, that guy tried the micro. Okay, well, now that the aberrations are gone,
get going.
That we've officially cleansed our team here. Look, Zergling's back. That's why I kind of like that ability for the early missions. Okay, looks like we got a good amount of gas, so let's go and get. Well, we
you
don't have
my attention.
Gas. Okay, and more guys. All right, so let's now we are free
with.
To go and invade
the
their base
never
a little
rests.
Bit. And they and it's still it's pretty much where life. We left it off, which is we killed a bunch of crap and actually make another one here. We killed like everything that they had
going.
That was actually defending crap, and then it's like yeah, there's nothing here anymore. And they'll occasionally waste their time and take out Zerglings. Let them do that. Oh, I kind of wasted my thing on that Warhound or whatever the hell they're called.
There's not much time.
They're nuking their own base.
We have detected another nuclear missile launch.
I just want to show you the retardation of the AI here. There you
get
go.
Going.
And that's why it's the laziest fucking map I've ever seen. Like, it seriously disappoints me to have to, like... Like, I don't even know why I'm doing a walkthrough anymore of this game. Like, maybe later it'll get harder, because I still, as I said, haven't done it all the way through. I'm still having, like, fun, like, finding, like...
The swarm never rests.
Like, strategies that are,
push
like,
ahead.
Really...
No
OP and shit, but you know. Oh, right. He had, Warfield has that upgrade. Should mention that.
Get going.
Once you kill everything at the space, a little trigger happens.
Push ahead. These minerals are very rich. Zagara, get some drones over here.
Okay. I'm gonna use that ability because my people in the front now have like 200 more HP. What does it do? Like. They gain plus 200
swarm
HP,
hungers.
Which is like great for 10 seconds,
what
and it's enough to tank. like, a large amount of damage. Okay, so she dropped in some drones. Don't build the base yet, because we're actually not prepared to defend that quite as of yet. I'm gonna let one more batch of roaches come in. Did I say ratches? I meant roaches. No, no, they're ratches now. I like that name better. And we're just gonna kind of wait. In the meantime, I don't know. Zagara's just gonna... Well, actually, the Swarm Queen can be part of our group here. And so that's pretty much it. Like, it's just, you kind of... once you take... They have these little science facilities in the corners, and you just go take
you
those out. But, you know, Roach Hydra is just so good. Like, you're supposed to do this with apparitions and... what the hell are the other things? Zerglings? And Banelings, I think?
Let's get this over with.
You get those too? Okay, let me go single out that tank. Okay, watch this.
Warfield has launched another missile at our forces.
He's gonna nuke his own guys. Unfortunately, I think I'm gonna kill everything. I'm making a mockery of this campaign. I really shouldn't be.
Get going.
It's the laziest thing I've ever seen. The tanks are really the problem, like, on all the Terran maps. And all you do is you just single them out with Kerrigan. And just remember that. Don't attack until you have a large enough kind of swarm going. Okay.
My queen, completing bonus objectives will increase your power level.
My power level. Sorry, that joke's kind of stale now. I'll refrain from doing it. Now, what am I saying? That joke's never gonna get old. So you get another expo here, but obviously you want the gold expo. Fuck the other one. Alright. Let's go get more roaches.
Get this over with.
And that's what I mean. If you have it on a hotkey, you can constantly remake units without actually looking.
If you stay, I will slaughter your men to the last. Nothing stands in my way. The swarm never rests. Get going.
Pick off the tank. By the way, when you already hit something with your abilities, like the roaches, it slows down their attack, so they do much less DPS to you.
More aberrations for you.
Useless.
This world is mine.
These are not roaches and they're not hydras. We don't care.
The swarm never rests.
It's how we roll. We're one trick pony,
nothing,
you know.
Stands in my way.
Okay, we got some gas over here, and all we want to do is cross this bridge.
Let's get this over with.
And kill that tank. You know, kill that one.
Push ahead.
The Terrans have launched a missile.
The swarm.
I want them to kill their own guys.
This world is
mine. Okay, run away.
Nothing stands.
Yeah! I think they've done more damage to themselves than me.
There's not much time. Nothing stands.
Alright, more roaches. I love roaches.
Yes?
They're great for tanking. Better than these guys. Look, they have like 275 HP and some armor. My guys have... They cost much less money, too.
Damn it! You'll regret this, Kerrigan.
Push ahead.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, this is a problem here. But we have these guys. Fortunately, that Thor is gonna kill us.
Yes?
Usually we would actually see this stuff. No, 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 don't run all the way back. Alright, let's just make a bunch of Zerglings. This is why you got the Swarmlings, basically. If you did that, you have them in a pinch, basically. And I just saved my base, and look at my Hydra Den. I saved that too. Christmas is saved, guys.
What so, is it
it's
now?
Another lesson for you to actually pay attention to your base when it's getting killed. But that's okay. I'm just gonna make a... I never really learned my lesson. Truly learned my lesson anyways. Okay, let's get some more drones because I just invested way too much into things that aren't gas.
Let's get this over with.
Just kill this and make sure they can't build here anymore. Okay, that's it. The creep is spread. Now we're gonna move up here and we're going to actually create an expo with this guy just so we can get more minerals.
Another missile. How persistent.
Yeah, she says that a lot.
Get going. There's not much time.
Fortunately, everything in a StarCraft 2 moves in a giant ball. No, I want to save these creep tumors.
The Terrans are launching another nuclear missile. Clear the area.
It's as if we didn't even know this. So, is that what those are? Nuclear missiles? Fuck!
Yes?
It's almost as if they're nuclear missiles. Alright.
The swarm never rests.
Let's give ourselves a nice burrow. Oh, no, everyone gets a nice burrow. Everyone. It's a family burrow here. Alright. So, actually, make two spines. The reason why we waited is because I wouldn't be in a position to help this base out if it needed help. And we're just continuing to expand our creep just so we can constantly see what's going on. Alright. I'm gonna move these guys over to help out with the mining here. And this one you can just kind of just continue to make some drones. I also like to put it as a part of my little group here. Okay, let's go take out this base right here. And we'll get some more roaches or overlords.
Push ahead.
We have to kind of push into here.
Get going.
And we're done.
I've taken out the science facilities. That'll put an end to Warfield's experiments.
I hope those bugs are good company, because they'll join you in hell.
You should have left Char to me, Warfield.
Clear the area. Another missile incoming.
More minerals. I'm just making my hydras now, because I just lost
What is it
for God's sake.
Clear the area. Another missile incoming.
Literally, the subtitle was not even gone before it said that again.
The swarm never rests.
Laziest campaign mission ever. And they kind of take out your creep tumors occasionally. That's kind of annoying. Alright, well, I think this is a nice, large enough group.
Our forces are under attack.
Nothing stands in my way. Swarm never rests.
Now, unfortunately, they have. Oh, wow, they had shit here. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Cool, we have hydras. Okay, so let's get some more crap over here, and then... Cool, we got our hydras back. And I think I can get one more level of Zerg Carcass. Now, they do have a planetary fortress over here. That's probably the biggest threat in this mission.
You have my attention.
That we have to worry about, so... it's not a very big one. So what I normally like to do... is I like to take out the stuff around it. First.
Damn it, girl! We saved you! How could you return to this?
Push ahead. Nothing stands in my way.
There's like a tank down there shooting me.
Okay, the swarm never
ran. Damn, I should have been closer to the buildings.
Clear the area. Another missile incoming.
See what I mean? It's so lazy. It's like an attack on your shit all the time.
What is it now?
Okay, and this is the other one. Does
the area. Another missile incoming.
Unfortunately, that's gonna take out a creep tumor. But you know, we're just gonna put these closer. Alright, here we go. We have no more roaches now. I love the DPS of those guys. Yeah, I think we can handle the planetary fortress now.
Push ahead.
Yeah, we got plenty of DPS. They tried to drop some other guys in, but that didn't work.
Ghost teams, Bravo and Delta, open fire.
Get this over with.
They kind of target Kerrigan, I think. I don't really know what they do. Okay, we're not actually moving in quite yet. I want some more units before I do this. Because this is the finale, grand finale of this area.
The swarm never rests. Get going.
Alright. You know, do they have those upgrades? Because that's what I got in the campaign. That'd be kind of cool, I guess, if that's what happened. But, you know, I doubt that they were that creative, to be honest. I would be thoroughly impressed if they had that level of detail. All right, little bit more on the roaches.
What is it now? What's get this another over. Missile. How persistent.
How persistent. Okay. Another shitty piece of dialogue. How persistent. And it comes in. All right. Now we can return. So after
time.
This last batch of roaches, I'm going to consider us ready to go. Especially since I'm at the supply cap now. Because that's pretty much it. I can't do anything
out
else.
With it. Push ahead.
I love this ability, the wild mutation. I never used it during my first run, but I've learned to love it. Because it just basically means that whoever's in the front gets to fucking
mine.
Tank anything they want. All right, that's it, and that's
push
all.
Ahead.
It just makes makes the campaign easier. You've picked the wrong Zerg swarm to attack a Marine.
The all right, swarm never
and there you go. They have like a battlecruiser appear and some other crap. I think Kerrigan's about to die. Yeah, she died.
She's down! We destroyed the Queen of Blades! Deploy SCVs! Repair that breach!
I'm just gonna focus fire it down. And then she comes back, you know, you can't lose this mission. It's really hard to lose it.
The way is clear.
Go, hunt them all down. But leave General Warfield to me.
Lieutenant, get the wounded to those shuttles.
We're almost there. Should I send a team to get you?
I'm fine, Lieutenant. Just see to those wounded. I'll get out another way. With men too injured to ever be a threat to you. Husbands, fathers, you let those shuttles go. You hear me?
General, we're surrounded. There's no way out.
You bitch. You're not even human anymore. You betrayed us all. For what? Petty revenge? How many innocents have you killed? How many more have to die? What if Reyna could see you right now?
Well, I think they're out of cool characters to kill now. Now it's just all the ones I hate. Great. So you can destroy 20 enemy structures before the first nuclear strike. This is on any difficulty. Or complete in less than 20 minutes. I did 27, whatever.
If you think you can take it now, make your move. But the next time we fight, it is to the death. All or nothing.
I will serve you and learn from you. And perhaps someday, I will lead the swarm. but not today.
And what lesson did I teach you?
Vision, my queen. You taught me vision.
The swarm is powerful, but power is not enough for its leader. I defeated Warfield not through numbers or strength. I simply possessed vision, and he did not.
I will remember it, my queen.
Also, he just tosses nukes around. He's very, very inaccurate with those.
Char is ours, once again.
Our enemies should fear us.
We still have a long way to go.
We are numberless, we are relentless, and we are evolving.
We are also done on Char. I will decide on our next destination soon.
One day I'll figure out how to make it so people can't chat with me even though I'm such a busy. There you go. Nothing new. Nothing worth changing. Keep it the way it is.
When I was my old self, did I ever give you humans to experiment on?
Yes, very bad. Primitive structures, minimal biological adaptability.
You know I was Terran.
Rare Terran individuals, high psionic potential, overcome flawed origins.
From now on, we won't be doing any more experiments on humans.
Am pleased to know it.
Alright, we got another evolution mission.
Baneling strain ready for augmentation. Discovered creature with powerful essence. Good adaptation for Baneling. Defeat creature. Assimilate essence. Create new strain. Planet Neleth. Unique life form present on surface. Mitoscarab. Organism has evolved elegant survival mechanism. Decentralized nervous system. Upon death, remains become two lesser creatures.
I want the Mitoscarab essence assimilated before the Protoss know we're here.
Yeah, this is clearly gonna be difficult. Let's go around a BAM!
Require additional essence. Prime Mitoscarab near.
Oh look, it's a big one. Alright, one left. He's a survivor.
Strand. Augmented Banelings ready for combat.
Excellent. Let's introduce the Protoss to our new friends.
Alright, well, we're done with that, so now we just hop right into them.
Splitter strain splits into two smaller creatures upon detonation. Occurs only once. Delivering Banelings now.
It's cute.
They are unending. More Banelings arriving now.
This is so brutal. Oh man.
The Protoss are finished. Ready your next experiment, Avathur.
Scoria. Volcanic resource world. Hostile terrain. Thousands of Banelings subjected to lava. Extreme conditions used to guide evolution. Over Over many cycles, adaptation occurs. New strain emerges, can leap up cliffs to avoid lava.
That's useful.
Successful specimens scattered on surface must gather.
Okay, how does that even work? Like what? You kill lots of them and somehow they evolve to get the whatever.
Survivors located here must be collected. Lava rising, remain on high ground.
No, this one's gonna die, he's suicidal.
Lava surges at regular intervals. Utilize high ground.
Got some movement out here. What's happening?
You know, I'll just look down in the dropship before I leave the dropship. I'm just saying. One's over here.
Those things can jump? Get that Hercules back to base now! Zerg force is inbound!
Why can't it leap into the air?
Dominion mining camp, extracting minerals.
I see them. Let's test out these new Banelings.
Front entrance heavily fortified. Banelings unable to pass.
The base is built into the cliffs. Our Banelings can travel overland and drop in from the back.
Oh wait, they reset it. The counter, the lava demon rise. Well then. So pretty much just like WMS went into a planetary fortress.
Where are they coming from?
Dominion mining facility destroyed. Experiment successful.
Those poor Marines.
Sequences ready for integration. Await decision.
Well, obviously these ones are nice if you like if you're also with the Mexican jumping Zerglings, so you can also have Mexican jumping Banelings. So you can be the fucking parkour brood apparently. But I don't honestly care because I never use Banelings. So I'm just gonna pick this one because it doesn't matter. Whatever you want, I don't really care. Yeah, so we're not quite actually done yet. We have a new travel to planet.
Zerus, birthworld of the Zerg. It lies far beyond the Kaprulu sector, where no Terran has ventured. You must go to that ancient place, Kerrigan. Learn its secrets and take its power.
It's obviously the only option we have.
The power of Zerus called you here.
My need to see Menk's dead called me here. These Zerg will help me destroy Korhal.
You must let Zerus remake you, Kerrigan. The final war nears, and there is little time.
I don't have to do a damn thing. I will not be a pawn in your prophecies.
But you will do anything to have your revenge.
Anything.
Then that is enough.
You know, we don't really hear anything much about the Protoss, so I think Zeratul's just here because he's bored.
We came from this place?
The Zerg first evolved here, yes.
I do not like it. A soft world. Char is far superior.
Don't be so sure. Zerus may prove more dangerous than any world we've known. Why are you helping me, Zeratul? You have more cause to hate me than most.
The Zelnaga wish you restored as the leader of the Swarm.
You know I don't believe in your mad prophecies.
Your belief is not required. I act for the greater good, though it earns me the hatred of my own people.
Spare me your self-pity, Zeratul. Everyone has to make peace with their own choices.
I made my peace long ago. When we are done here, I will return to my people and accept their judgment.
We all have to pay for our actions someday. I guess your day is almost here. I'm looking through the eyes of my overlords. These primal Zerg are fascinating. They show no signs of age.
All organisms age, even Zerg.
But the primals feed off the essence of individuals. They're in a state of constant evolution. They don't die.
Until they are killed by another primal.
True. The most successful hunters among them must be incredibly ancient and incredibly dangerous. What do you think of the primal Zerg?
Dynamic, varied, interesting, messy, unsuccessful.
I thought you'd like them. As individuals, they constantly evolve to be more efficient killers.
Primal Zerg, reactionary, improvised, some good sequences, can steal. Swarm, efficient, careful improvements, successful.
Well, that's all of it, so we'll start doing Zerus next time. Bye.